गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल ऑफ यू माय डियर फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज़ योर शफीक अहमद एंड यू आर ऑल वेलकम टू योर फेवरेट यूट्यूब चैनल लेट्स लर्न टुगेदर। टुडे आई हैव कम अप विथ हाउ टू मेक क्वेश्चन पेपर इन माइक्रोसॉफ्ट वर्ड बाय यूजिंग योर एंड्रॉयड फ़ोन। इट इज़ वेरी वेरी ईजी, यू कैन मेक योर क्वेश्चन वेरी ईजीली, एडिट इट ऑल्सो एंड यू कैन शेयर इट विथ योर colleagues or with your examination department very easily. So let us start the video tutorial. Let us see what we have to do first. So we have to install in your Android phone, you will have to install Microsoft Office, or you can say for making question Microsoft Word is very very easy. So I'm just going to install that Microsoft Word, that is most important for your question paper. So I'm just clicking on my Play Store. See, I just click on Play Store. I'm searching over here, writing Microsoft Word. I will write over here. See, Microsoft Word. I'm writing. Clicking on there. So Microsoft Word is already installed in my mobile. That's why it's asking me to update only. So in if it is not available in your mobile, it will give you the option to install instead of update. So you will have to click on install and just wait for a few minutes, and after that it will be installed in your Android phone. Now that is the only thing you will have to do for installing. Otherwise it might be already available in your mobile also. So you will have to just search out that whether it is available in your phone or not. So I'm going to search whether after installing you will get it like this. See, I'm writing over here, search in search bar, I'm writing over here. I will just write Word Word. So you can see over here the word has come up. So I'm clicking on the word icon. Now it's opening up, you can see. Now if you really what is new in Word, just close it, no need to do anything over here, close it. And if you want to make a new question paper, then you can see at the top hand right corner on the top, you can see plus sign over there. So you just click on that plus sign. I'm clicking on that plus sign. Now it is asking, see, over on the top it is reading new, and then next option is create in this device, and I'm going to create that particular question in this device only, in mobile. So create in, and you can see over here after this device document, below that you can find this blank document option over, it is over there, blank document. So just click on blank document. So it is started creating the blank document, and now the document has been started. Now you have to just start typing. See, I just click on that, and I'm writing question 1, Q1 space, you know? So when did the, I'm typing, none, see, I'm writing. When did the non-cooperation movement, I want to write. Movement. Launch in India. And then question mark. And you want to change the line, then you will have to press the enter key, which looks like a headed arrow, you know? It will be there in their keyboard, in their mobile keyboard. You will find it like it is like a headed arrow and facing towards the left hand side. So just press that key over there and it will change the line. And if you suppose you want to give options to this question, so I am writing over here A, full stop, I press full stop, I am writing 1923. Then I am giving few spaces, option number B, 1924, I am giving, then space, option number C, 1920, then option number D, 1925. So like this you can type the question easily, and if you want to highlight the answer from here, that which is the correct answer, so just select 1920 is right, and so over here, so I am just double clicking on 1920, see here. That 1920 has been selected. Now you can see over here bold, italics, underline options are available. So from there you can just have to click on that A. I clicked on A, now it is asking which color I want, so I choose green color, and I click on B also, B for bold, I make to make the answer bold and colorful. I click on B also. So now you can see the answer has been highlighted by me also. so that it is very easily understandable by the examination department. They will understand that what is the question and what is the answer over here. So again I am pressing that enter key, and again one more time I am pressing enter key. Then I am going to next line, question number 2 I will type, and when did. So like this you can do, when did the civil disobedience movement, I have to press also space over there, begin or launch. Again question mark, then again I am pressing enter, and again I will press options like this. You can see A 1924, like this I am just giving press. I will just type this last question, 1930 1931 and 1935. So the correct answer is over here 1930. I pressed double click, I double click with my finger on 1930. I'm clicking on B for bold and clicking on A underlined. We can see A green color is there, so I clicking on that also cream color. Now you can see the answer has been highlighted. Again you press enter twice and then you can type question number 3 like this. So by this you can say, you can type your question, you can zoom it also, you can make edit also, you can press enter over here, you can write the class, and grade 10, social science, and you can write periodic test 1 like this. That's all you can do like this. Again I am zooming it out, so like this you can see it is ready. Now you can share it with your friends. I am clicking on this particular three dots that is over there. You can see share as PDF option is available. Click on that, share as PDF. Now it is getting the file ready, you can see. But if you want to share it as a Microsoft Word document, I will show you that also. That most of the examination department will ask you that submit your questions in MS Word. So that will be done also. So you can select your WhatsApp and you select the contact whom you want to share. You can just click on and then it will be shared as Microsoft PDF document. But if the examination department has asked you to submit your question, Microsoft Word only, then you click on that three dots, click on save as. Then here on the bottom you can see document 1 is written. Just I am clicking and deleting the name, click there and erase the name and give your name according to you. So I am writing G10, that is grade 10. I am writing social science. Again I am writing periodic test 1 like this. I will type periodic test 1. I've written okay. Grade 10 social science. So whatever name you can give, then you will have to select this device, this device option is over there, and second option from the top. You can see I am clicking on this device and you are asking where to save. I want to save it in document, download, storage, anywhere you can see. So I am selecting over here SD card. I select SD card and you can see now at the bottom you can see that highlight button is there, save button. So grade 10 social science PT1, I am changing the name also. PT1 I am writing dash PT1 periodic test 1 and then click on save. Now it is saving. It has been saved. Now just close this file. Close this file and I'm going to my files where I have saved the file. I will go there, my files I opened. I will open SD card. Okay. and I will go to my document where I have saved. You can see over here, you can see grade 10 social science and a PT1 doc, it is written. I just put your finger on that for few seconds. It will show like this, it will be ticked, and on the top you can see share option is there. Click on share. Again, you share this document with anyone. You can share it with anyone in the WhatsApp, and your file will be sent as Microsoft Word. So that is so easy, my friends. You can make it easily, and you can share it with the examination department or to your friends, anywhere you can share. So hope you had you would have understand how to make the question in Microsoft Word using Android phone. That is all from my side. Subscribe the channel if you are new over here, and do not forget to like the video, pass the comments also, and share it with your friends also, so that they can also learn it easily and use it properly, so that none can say that you are not computer illiterate. So my friend, this is the era, this is the time of being a computer literate persons. Be very fast and quick, adapt the environment, adapt the surroundings, try to change yourselves, try to become a smart teacher. That's all. Thank you. Bye bye. Take care. Bye bye.